With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Which is correct match with respect to the reagent used for lab test? So in this question, we have to tell which of these given options is incorrectly matched for their lab test. Carbohydrates are tested by alpha naphthol or the Mollisch reagent. This given statement is correct, since we know that the carbohydrates test is alpha naphthol. Second, if we look into the second option, is nitroethane is tested by zinc NH4Cl and AgNO3, that is a Mulliken-Barker test. This is also true, since we know about it, that nitroethane, when is treated with Mulliken-Barker test, it shows positive test. So therefore, this is the correct option. Now talking about the third one, that is phenol, is tested by anhydrous ZnCl2 and concentrated HCl, that is Lucas reagent. This given statement comes out to be incorrect, since phenols are not tested by this. If we have to test phenol, so a phenol is tested by anhydrous FeCl3, wherein it turns violet, or we can say purple. So this is the test for phenols. And the Lucas reagent test, is given by alcohols. So therefore, these two are incorrectly matched. Now talking about the last one, that says that benzoic acid is tested by NaHCO3. This one is also correct. So we have to find the one which is incorrectly matched, which came out to be the option number C. This is the correct answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.